Hey guys, Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God, back with you with the next video in my workout series. Today I'll be working out legs. This week, interestingly enough, I've done all three of my core workouts. I know it's releasing in the same schedule. I did all three of my core workouts before either chest or legs, and I'm doing legs first this time because I'm not sure if it's something I'll definitely focus on going forwards. But for me, my legs are obviously more important in the hierarchy of what to train than my chest. So I just want to make sure that I'm fresher when I'm training legs and just pushing. And I want to do some more different workouts too. Like squats are really good, but maybe I only do 3 to 5 sets of them and instead do like lunges and stuff. Like I know it takes more time, but it's important to mix it up and have fun in terms of a leg workout. And so that's what I'm gonna do now. I warmed up off camera, be sure to do the same. And without further ado, let's begin another line of God leg workout. All right, let's get to it. I'm gonna start the same. I'm gonna warm up with balance lunges. I saw in my last video, I didn't have enough of an angle in front. So that's something that'll be really important for me. This is what I mean. Last time I was like this. You're not getting any range of motion. You have to really bring your leg out like here. Like this. Exactly. Now I want to do something different other than, I'll tell you what, we can do squats first, see how many of them I want to do, and do something else as well after them. I want grocery shopping, so you see blue Gatorade and stuff there, feels good, always great, get that blue Gatorade. Thank you. All right, here we go. Now, I want to do some sets of lunges. Right, so I'm going to do standard lunges first. So far I've done 60 reps, and we want to get up to 250 total, and we got 120 calf raises. So we've got 70 more reps to do of leg stuff before calf raises. All right, let's start with some lunges. It takes longer, but it's important to work these muscle groups also, and not just do squats. I've left the weight there in case I want to do more squats. Good job. We'll do more sets of that. Takes time, but it's good. may not be 10, but I'm going to stop after this one. Hush up. calf raises. That's a workout.
Yeah.
16 more reps. Thirty more reps and we are done a workout here. That's it right there. And with another line of God, leg workout done. I want to say, go ahead and say it with me. To God Father be the glory, creator of heaven and earth. To God Son be the, to God Father Jehovah be the glory, excuse me, creator of heaven and earth. To God Son Jesus be the glory, the example of perfection. To God Spirit Naren be the glory, a strong man. Let's go ahead and stretch it out. Nice job. And so, with another line of God leg workout done, I want to say thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, as it greatly helps the channel. Light be with you all. Take care, and thanks again.